Growing up, you know, having dwarfism, you know, me and my mom, my brother, you know, I've been stared at all my life. I had to deal with attention, going to public places, being pointed at, stared at, you know, made fun of. That helped me prep, you know, for this stage. And my mother always told me, you know, treat this world as a stage and people want to see you perform.